Hello, everybody. Chief Meteorologist Nicholas Ferreri checking in on this Wednesday evening with a severe weather update for you. We have had some strong and severe thunderstorms moving across the area from afternoon into the evening. I'm recording this update a little bit before 7 p.m. here on this Wednesday night. At the point of recording, you can see most of the storm activity was ongoing to the north of Fort Wayne, but we still have the chance for some additional strong storms to develop here tonight, especially from Warsaw to Fort Wayne, Van Wert, and northward. That's where we have that severe thunderstorm watch in effect until 9. Now, it's not to say that there won't be storms to the south of Fort Wayne. They are possible in those counties that are not shaded at present. Just be weather alert. The best chance does reside in the pink shaded areas, but any of us could see storm activity. What are we worried about? Well, tonight already what we've seen, we have seen heavy rain. We've seen some flooding reports come in around the area, especially in Ney and Defiance County. We've had reports of a semi being picked up and tossed. That was in Paulding County near the Bend. We have had earlier on tonight reports and indications on radar of numerous lightning strikes, some hail, more likely to be small than large hail, but if we get storms really going, it's possible that there could be some hail out there. But you see here what our biggest threats are: winds, gusts 60 miles per hour or more. So that could cause damage. We've had reports of trees being knocked on top of power lines. We got one report of that in Whitley County earlier on today. We've also had reports of power outages. Those come as a result of high winds. Power outages being reported in Williams County in Ohio. Our tornado threat here tonight, it is low. There's just not that much spin in the atmosphere, but don't allow that to let your guard down. The high winds can cause plenty of damage on their own. As we watch Futurecast, you're going to see as we get past this 9 o'clock time frame, yes, some rain is still possible, but I'll tell you, the chance for the strongest storms, it will diminish after that point. Tomorrow, some rain possible again, in scattered rounds, maybe even some thunderstorms, but at this point, not so big a concern for severe storms or storms to the same intensity that some of you have seen here tonight. Then we move into our Friday. Friday has a slight chance of a sprinkler too, but things are really looking up come Friday because we'll have lower humidity air in place. Temperatures down in the 70s for the next few days, 79 on our Thursday, still humid though. Friday 76, Saturday 75, Sunday 77. Some periods of rain possible both weekend days, but the better chance is on Sunday. Next week we're back to the 80s with more on and off rain chances. That's your latest forecast.